I have rights in treat us like this?
District secure?
Yes, Senator.
It better be. Ada's dogs are always sniffing about. Jedi is a rare quarry these days. What else have you brought me? See that he is paid. The renegade Jedi Cal Kestis. You have made quite a name for yourself. Sabotaging weapons depots, disrupting supply lines, flaunting this for everyone to see. The failed coup on Norset. That was your doing, wasn't it?
What do you want, Senator? A confession? You already know I've been working with Saw Gerrera.
Before I deliver you to the Emperor, you will lead me to the remaining Jedi.
I can't. It's just me.
No use resisting. I'll find out one way or another. Sometimes all it takes is a speech. But in there, I have other tools at my disposal. Or maybe I'll just use this. Your master's lightsaber. Jaro Tapal, a traitor like you. And to think one day our children will ask, what is this thing? This relic of a corrupt institution destroyed by its own arrogance.
Arrogance is a trap a lot of us fall into, Senator.
I'm sure the Emperor won't mind if I deliver you to him in pieces.
What?
Did you really think you could capture me? You've got classified military intel stored on your yacht. And you just brought it right to me. Thanks, BD.
You burn for this.
That's mine.
Stop the Jedi!
You got, Senator? Come on out. Talk.
Kill the assassin!
So fast, Senator. Hit it, BD. Now he comes to us. He's coming a little hot.
Oh, really hot! Hold on!
It's okay. Oh, these things happen. We gotta get to that yacht. That was a close one, buddy. It's not your fault. Catch up with the yacht. You don't have anything for it, do you? We gotta find that yacht before the Empire does. Senator's got stashed. Hope it's worth the risk. You never give up hope, do you, buddy?
yet. Let's go. Move.
You can rest there.
I beg you, I fought in the war.
I doubt that. Now clear out. Senator's orders. Oh, that's it. Blast them.
There's the yacht. Still drifting.
That's the spirit, BD. We'll get it.
right after a shift? Sure, I could go for a turbo dog. I heard they make those out of stress. That's just a rumor. Fine. What about that noodle stuff?
I see him.
Closer. Hanging in there, BD?
Don't look down.
Took you so long.
Oh, you know, just hanging out, taking in the sights. Been a while since I was on Coruscant. Thanks, Bode.
Part of the job, Kestis.
I thought this heist might be over real quick.
Why make it easy for him? Where's the crew?
Heading to the yacht. We'll meet them there. Oh, and Bravo said no comms.
No comms it is. Bravo knows best. Liz are probably starving by now.
Angry kleptomanians.
Ooh, we don't want that.
Remind me to tell you about the Corita job sometime.
Looks like that factory stopped the yacht. I call that a win.
No gunships. Crew must be making mischief.
Let's not keep them waiting.
Knock down that crate.
Worth a shot.
All set. jetpack's handy.
Remind me to tell you how I got it sometime. Who taught you to move like that?
My master. Every time I fell, he got me back on my feet.
Sounds like a good teacher to me.
Stormtrooper patrol.
Looking for us.
Better us than we got, yeah?
Found something.
Like a hat, right?
Impressive.
Who needs a jetpack? See that cable?
On it, Kestis.
Heads below. No going around them.
Then we go through them.
Already when you are, Kestis.
We've got contact. Hey, fellas.
Looking for us.
Let's take them down.
Your turn. Watch out. Quick. Stay calm.
Don't give up.
By myself.
Fuck it up. Well, I want some more action. Who's next?
Troopers coming.
Let's get the drop on him.
Sure thing. On your signal. Oh, you want to go another round?
Yeah, you too.
I don't speak binary, but I hear you, BD. Remember.
Let's try up that way.
Quit reading my mind, Jedi.
Thank you.
Yeah, let's find the crew. This place is a ghost town.
Coruscant's changed a lot over the last few years. These days, just being outside's asking for trouble.
Speaking of trouble, let's avoid that patrol.
Agreed. They're on to us.
An intruder!
We're on, Kestis.
Shooting at the target!
Hit him back!
I hate probe droids.
Same here. We're clear.
Let's double back.
Looks valuable. Why don't I hang on to that for you?
Nice try.
Good catch.
BD wants you to knock that down.
Now I'm taking orders from the droids.
The Emperor turned the Jedi Temple into his palace.
Yeah, that's what the Empire does best. Take something you love and make it something you can't stand the sight of anymore.
Saw Guerrera.
Not long. A few jobs here and there.
I could tell you impressed him. That isn't easy.
I'm good at what I do, and I don't ask the wrong questions. That combination tends to open doors.
Able to use that crane to get across the bridge.
Using the Empire's tools against him.
Enemies nearby.
Target spotted.
I'm with you, Cal.
Ah, one of us. Don't slip up.
Now, BD.
Shadow trailer. That guy really didn't like you.
Don't think he was a fan of you either.
I don't see a way.
Find something, buddy?
What's he got?
Extension cable. Workers use them for construction now.
Can you repair it?
Cable's a bit frayed. Not in bad shape. Should be a quick patch job.
So I heard you fought the Empire on Kashyyyk.
Yeah.
Hijacked a walker and broke open an Imperial prison camp single-handed.
That one was BD.
Just the two of you.
And some friends. What about you, new guy? Win this for the credits?
Credits never hurt. But, I have a daughter. Kata. I don't get to see her as often as I'd like, but at least I can provide for her.
Must be hard, being away from her. Is her mother?
She's gone. The Empire took her from us.
Sorry. Taking a lot of people.
More every day? You ever use one of those?
I'll figure it out. It was a scrapper on Braca.
You've been through a lot for someone so young.
Just trying to survive.
Aren't we all?
Extension cable's holding.
Good. I got a feeling you're gonna need it. We can use that terminal to rotate the billboard. That wasn't so hard. Back to the bridge.
Hope the crew's doing all right. If Gabs gets bored, she might slice into Imperial comms for fun.
Is she that good?
Too good. Syndicate trained, but got on the wrong side of her employers. Bravo used to fly for the Republic.
Military. That explains a lot. I just started working with Coop and Liz.
Cantina on Norset. Bounty Hunter got the drop on me. Twins threw him down a mine shaft. Friends ever since. got us to the senator.
Sounds like he wants to double my cut. That right, BD? Lead the way, Scrapper.
Hey, Bravo. No job ever goes according to plan, does it?
What fun would that be?
How's the new guy doing?
Bit of a talker, but good in a fight.
Huh. I'll take it.
Gab slashed the yacht. Senator can't call for help, but he's locked in pretty tight.
You try knocking?
Any sign of Cal?
Batista! Batista!
I just bet the twins of the senator had you in there stuffed and mounted.
Hey, I want a cut of that.
Hey, Cal, if you die, I get the mantis, right?
Sorry, Gabs. Not mine to give.
So, what's the plan?
That yacht's aside in our Rim City.
The senator has military intel on his personal terminal here. Could give us a fighting chance against the Empire.
Problem is, Captain secured blast doors. Even the twins can't pry those bad boys open.
How are we getting in?
You fellas got the yacht down, Jetpack. Then I'll work my slicer magic. With my lovely assistant.
I'll grab our transport. Back before you know it.
Let's do this.
Twins, get Cal across that gap.
Good job, Batista.
What should I do?
You got a jetpack. Use it.
Copy that.
Thanks, twins.
She died.
Keep your eyes sharp. Bravo,
sir.
Yeah. Maybe next time you'll check for syndicate tasks before you pick a fight. Hey, Cal. How you holding up?
Just appreciating the view. What am I looking for?
Two beams wrapped around the yacht. Gotta take a lot of torque. I'm talking Jedi torque.
I think I can handle that.
Hey, Cap. I tried to put those beams, but...
Yeah, Gab's giving me the heads up.
All right.
Down, Gabs. Can you tell the twins to pull down the yacht?
On it. Goop, Liz, your turn. Hold on. There's a factory vent that'll cook you medium rare. All clear, Cal. Long way to drop. Be careful.
I'm always careful.
Karina, saved your ass. You owe me a ship.
For the record, I loosened it up for you.
Good job, Cal. Hop on. We'll bring you down.
I'm on, Gabs.
Quinn, yacht's all yours.
perfect time for me and my lovely assistant to show you how it's done.
Let's go reintroduce ourselves to the senator.
I knew he had unfinished business.
Give us your terminal passcode.
Impossible! They'll execute me! Now, which tool of negotiation should I start with first? Didn't you call me sharp-tongued? This one is blunt. Well, it will have to do.
Maybe I could change his mind. You will give me access to your terminal.
I can't.
Unlock it and you'll be rewarded.
I'll be rewarded. I will unlock the terminal.
If he moves, blast him.
Oh, my pleasure.
All right, BD. Let's see what we got.
They're everywhere. Not the breakthrough we were hoping for.
Years of fighting. Nothing we've done has slowed them down.
What did you expect? You lost. The Republic is dead.
It was killed by politicians just like you.
Do you think I wanted Utapau to join the Empire? The compromises I made created a future for my people.
I've been to Utapau, Senator. They spit your name out like a curse.
At least they are alive. Why fight when you can't win? Surrender tastes bitter at first, Cal. But sweetens with time. Free me, and we'll cut a deal.
No, Senator. Someday when your children see this, they'll know the Jedi never stopped fighting for them.
How disappointingly naive.
Hey, the twins are getting that ravenous look. Let's wrap it up before we have another Karita incident on our hands, yeah?
What about him?
He's coming with us.
Okay, let's take their food to go.
Lucky you, Senator. You've got a date with Saw Gerrera.
He'll kill me.
Oh, I don't know about that. Depends on whether you cooperate. That's a skill Senator's prize.
Right?
Cooperation.
Hold that thought.
They'll find you sooner or later, Jedi.
We got a plan for the Senator?
Still thinking it through.
We could always ask Coob and Liz to see whether the Senator can fly.
Patisa!
Patisa!
Kulka!
We get what we need?
Yeah. Wonder what Saul has for us next.
First, we gotta get this intel topside.
These senators have the good life. Mind if I take his yacht?
This thing's too slow for you.
It'll be my weekend ship. Me and the family. Fine. You're no fun. I've changed my mind. We should always target the Empire.
Yeah. Feels good to make a difference.
No. They're loaded. Filthy rich. Make the huts look clean by comparison. I bet this senator has more credits.
What took you so long? Why, you've been chasing shadows!
Been caught harboring its traitor. Kestis! Open fire!
Scatter! Get the cover!
The Ferric and Inquisitor! Look out!
Yes, yes.
Us, buddy. Gotta stay one step ahead. I need to clear my mind.
Protocols. unforeseen. Fashion provided. Target eliminated.
Stem canister. That'll prove useful. Nice throw, BD. Today.
Thank you.
help. Thanks, BD. This place.
Thank you.
got me.
Cal, good to see you.
All right. Spoke too soon.
I'll take the Inquisitor. Keep that other gunship off my back.
On it.
We gotta take her out.
But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable.
Hey, buddy.
You know, I've been dreaming this day.
You were a Jedi Knight before you betrayed our order. Your name was Masana Tide. It's time to set you free. Focus.
Bravo.
Are you there? Let's get back to the Mantis. If the others made it out, they'll meet us at the hangar. If not...
close.
To this crazy son of a gun, Doc.
You're hurt.
I'll manage. What happened to the Inquisitor?
Dead. The Gaps. And the Twins. I should have.
They knew what they signed up for. We need to get topside and transmit that intel to Saul Guerrera. That's how we honor the fallen.
You're right. Yeah. BD, call the ships.
Not the valet service I was hoping for.
Bravo. You got Overwatch?
On it.
All right. I'll draw the fire. You hit them on the arm, look.
Let's get some payback. See you in the next scrapper.
It's all yours, Bode. Had a hunch this might be a hot exit. See you both in the air.
Ready?
This has been a great first date and all, but I still haven't gotten paid. Locator beacon?
Got the other on the Mantis. When things cool off, come and find me. We'll settle up.
Yeah. Sure, I can trust you.
You saw the intel. A lot more work to be done.
Looks like I made the cut, huh, BD?
Bode? May the Force be with you.
You're a great fighter, Cal. Let's see how well you fly.
good looking, BD. So, whatever it is, I'll have to wait until we get someplace safe.
Looks like this portal's under maintenance.
As soon as we breach the surface, jump to light speed.
Gotta take the risk. We've already overstayed our welcome. We got company.
On my mark, hit the brakes. We'll drop behind him.
Copy that, Bravo.
Nice work, everyone.
Hope that's the last of them. Had a fan of long goodbyes.
More coming. I'll peel off, draw a few away.
Thanks, Bode. Good luck.
You too, Cal. See you soon.
Can't shake him!
Hold on!
That's one way to do it.
Learn that move from you. There's our exit. We're almost there.
All coming in from the surface.
And on our tail. We're trapped.
Feel sound. We're almost... Stop!
Some hits back there. Mind running diagnostics while I transmit the intel? Sent. Let's hope this information does some good.
Galaxy is vast, Droid. And I have seen only a little of what it has to offer. But one day, I will return to Dathomir and whisper what I have learned to my sleeping sisters. You are not invited.
You know, it's not often I break out an old family recipe like this. Well, what do you think? Mara.
It's good. Could use some more salt.
Too much salt is bad for you.
It's wonderful, Grace.
I'd actually actually pay credits for this. Oh, yeah? Hey, I might start charging you, Cal. Hey, does anybody else smell something burning?
Gyro's failing. We need that. Any ports nearby that won't turn us in for a reward? Yeah. Pull up the Kobo system. That's where you settled down. Out in the middle of nowhere. Could be a good place to lay low. If anyone knows how to fix up the Mantis, it's Grease Dritus. Think we can make it?
We should tidy up before we visit Grease. You know how he is about... a mess.